I'm back. I know. yeah, I'm still here in Spain. We are actually done almost, so it's just like waiting around until we graduate kind of thing. Yeah, it's a bit strange. Like, we don't have much going on right now. Like, one class, one rehearsal, go home kind of thing. So I'm a little bit bored, but that means I can be there for you guys again and I can use the studio space. It's Saturday, so I'm feeling good and fresh. Today's video is relaxing and stress-free and stretching out your entire body. So let's get started. I hope you can hear me. It's quite echoey in here and there's stuff going on outside, but I will just talk you through my morning stretching routine I basically do every day when I come into the studio. All right, just relax your legs, release the tension in them, the top and down. Shake them out. I have really bendy arms, so it might look a bit strange. There we go, back.
And push up.
Inch. Downward dog.
So,
it's early in the morning, don't force anything. Just walk through your feet. Try to push that hip up into the air and the lower back into the floor. So you're thinking up position here. Come into a plank and we'll just go through the elbows, up, stretch, and down and back. Plank, triceps. Strong and long, and your back is curved down. should feel like a stretch all through your back, but not too much in your neck, but over your neck. Now I like to kick my legs over my head, like so, and my spine always cracks a lot. And especially in the morning, I might not be able to be all the way there, so I just shift back and forth. Keep breathing. And then slowly roll through your spine, vertebrae, and now we're gonna go back up. Slowly, you can place your knees to one ear. Stretch out. Release your upper body.
like to roll my shoulders back and front. Twist your upper body.
I'm really happy that you guys are still there, if you are. If not, I'm really sorry. My life, I don't even know what's happening. I really do enjoy these videos, and I'm going to try, once I graduate, to do more of this and like really focus on stuff like this more, you know, because then I actually have time. So, yeah. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a lovely day. Bye, guys.